My best memory of XTERRA was the World Championship in Maui. It was in 2013, the second year. The second time I won, and that was because I was coming from a period, let's say a dark period in my life, and one which was performing poorly. I didn't know what was wrong with me, and well, that year I won the World Championship, and from then on my performance improved.